Okay. I've met people that said I don't have the money.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't have the time. It's a pyramid scheme. I first want to find four people. Or I want to think about.
So okay.
So guys, I've been to hundreds of seminars in the last years. Imagine that. I really was to hundreds of seminars. So I listened to a lot of skills and a lot of things. Okay. There are many trainers that will teach you how to treat the objections. Okay? A red guy will say to go next. Okay, I didn't like it. Okay, next. This is the yellow part of me. Okay, now I'm talking for the yellows and the reds and the greens and also. But think about something. Okay, just think about something. Let's say somebody is earning 400 euro per month in his job, okay? Doing World Ventures, think about this. He has a chance of failing, of course. Not everybody succeeds in World Ventures. Not everybody succeeds in tennis. Not everybody succeeds in any business or in anywhere. Okay, so he has a chance of failing, but the statistics say that somebody has 5 times more chances to succeed in network marketing than in a job. So, think about something. If I let somebody return to his job, do I help him? Will he have a financial improvement and he will change completely his financial life in that going home? Think about it. Will that happen? No. So here, he has a chance of succeeding. So always, the way I'm treating these objections is that I'm never treating them. I always, always empathize with people. I'm trying to put myself in their place and I'm trying to help them. That's why the rate of enrollment is so big. So, how do I do that? If somebody says, I don't have the money, is somebody here that can't understand that somebody doesn't have the money?
Yeah.
I really know how it is not to have money. When I was 18 years old, I moved to Bucharest and I had 100 euro for my whole month. Okay? I know how it is to eat whatever you can find. So when somebody says, I don't have the money, I really understand how it is not to have the money. So what do I say the first word? I understand. But let me ask you something. Doing what you are doing today, having your job, is there a way to improve dramatically your financial situation in the next month? What do you
say?
Next question. So, to do that, what do you have to do? What do you have to do? Something different.
It's obvious.
It's clear. If you have a job with 400 euro and you are earning, you are doing every day the same thing, the job will be the same. The earning will be the same. So what do you have to do? And he responds, something different. Bro, and then I come with World Ventures. Then I give him the medicine I was telling him about. You understand? That's why I called you today to see this thing. I didn't call you because you have the money. I called you because you need the money. You understand that with my help here and with this amazing concept, you have a chance never again in your life to think about how to get these few hundred dollars? You realize that?
Yeah.
Are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
Welcome to the team. And I'm giving a solution. I'm not giving the solution. I'm helping him get his own solution. So I say, let me ask you something. He says, I don't have the money. Let me ask you something. I understand you, okay? But let's say it's winter. Anyway, in Romania, it's minus 20 degrees in Romania. It's pretty cold. And let's say it's winter outside. But you can use any example you want. Let's say I'm saying, for example, it's winter. It's minus 20 degrees outside and all your windows broke. Anyway, a wind blows faster and the windows are breaking. You don't have the money to fix them, right? You don't have the money. It's the same a few hundred euro, okay? What do you do? You stay with your windows broke? Exactly. Ask a friend, ask my mother, ask. Okay, so you understand that. Then I give him again the medicine. That's why I called you. That's why I wanted to meet you. Never again to think about how to find these few hundred dollars. You understand that we might help here and with this amazing concept. We can build this thing together.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Perfect. So then go to your mother, or who he said, or your friend, and let's do this together. Okay? I have to tell you one thing. I'm talking to all the leaders. I'm a good friend with Wim Ray, Matt Morris, Mark Stavros, and everybody. And I was asking them a question. Did you put these questions? And you know what they all said?
Yeah.
No. All the top leaders in the company never put this kind of question. I will show you what kind of question they put. Okay? But there are people that can put this kind of question. I mean, honestly, think about something. It's a few hundred dollars. Okay? It's not little money. But it's not such big money. I mean, if somebody really gets how big is the opportunity for him, okay? You think he will put the question, I don't have the money? Guys, I have a girl on my team, Corina. You met Corina, she was a director in Momentum. The girl really didn't have the money. Her mother died 2 weeks before she found out about World Ventures. Imagine that. She really didn't have the money, she had big problems. She was a makeup artist, she had no salary, no nothing. Okay? But she didn't put the question. You know what she did? To understand how people are. She came to the presentation every day and she was crying that she doesn't have the money to get the role. And she talked to a few friends. And someone said, okay, Corina, I don't know what, but you are so passionate. I want to give you the money. I don't know what you are doing, but I want to give you the money. And after 2 months, she's a director.
Wow.
Yeah.
She has, now she's close to marketing director. She has close to 400 people in her.
In three months.
Okay? So she really got it. She didn't have the money, but she got it. When somebody says, I don't have the money, means still the same thing. He didn't get it. That's why I'm putting him these kind of questions. Because I'm helping him realize what he can do here. Okay?
Yeah.
Second, I don't have the time.
I can
have fun, right?
Yeah.
I'm meeting a lot of business guys.
Yeah.
That are business guys. Yeah? But I know they don't have the money. So I make them feel embarrassed. I'm destroying their ego. So if they say, I will think about it, I say, okay, leaving the money behind. I don't, he doesn't have the money, okay? But leaving the money behind, is there a problem? Is there another information? Okay, why? Because he will feel so embarrassed not to have the money. So he will find the money for his own. I don't have the time. Think about something, guys. You realize I'm not treating objections now. I'm just helping you realize how people think. I told you, it's all about psychology. Think about something. When you really like something, is there a way not to find the time to do it? We always find time for what we like, right? Let's give a round of applause.
Yeah.
Guys, we have a break in 10 minutes, okay? So think about something. If you really want to do something, you really want to do it, you find the time to do it? Everybody finds the time, right? When you really like something, you find the time. So what is the thing? He didn't understand what he can get here. He didn't understand the opportunity. So the simplest way to treat this objection, do you have the time? Is this okay? But you have 1 or 2 hours per week. I mean, honestly, if he says no, I say then you definitely need to change something. If you don't have 1 or 2 hours, but most of those, of course, I have 1 or 2 hours. So you understand that you might help here with the travel parties. Okay, you can invite 2 or 3 people, and we can work together and explode it for only 1 or 2 hours per week. Okay, we'll do it again. This is a simple way. Okay? If he's a business guy, sometimes I want to have fun. You know how I have fun? I'm destroying their ego. This is what I'm having fun with. This is my way of having fun. You know why? Because I was there. And I know how it is to work 12 hours per day. Not seeing your family for 5 months. And staying all around the Europe for the jobs I had. I was working in Ukraine, in Romania, in many countries. Okay? So I was a business guy. Yeah, but I didn't have time for me, my partner didn't have a life, okay? And I didn't like what I was doing, but I had the money, okay? So this is the life of most of the business people, most of the top managers, most of the football players, think about it. That's why Hugo is here. You think Messi has time? Or Ronaldo? No, he's doing the same thing every day. Of course, he's very famous, but he's working every day. 12-14 hours. They don't have time for anything. They have one vacation or two vacations per year. Okay? So you have to understand the people. And when I really want to break their ego, I'm doing this. But I'm not doing this for having fun, I'm doing this to help him. So I say, let me ask you something. With what you are doing today, with your business or your top management position, is there a chance? In the next period, to have more time for you or your family.
Nos próximos tempos, ter mais tempo para ter para a família, fazer as coisas.
What they will say? You know how it will be? Like a hammer in the head, because they will realize that. So I ask the question. So what do you have to do?
Então, o que é que tens de fazer para mudar?
Change something. Perfect. You understand that? That's why I asked you to come here. I'm not looking for people that don't have what to do with their time. I'm asking for people that are busy because they know how to have the management of time. So you understand that with a few hours spent here, in time, with my help, you can have the financial situation in which you can reduce the time you're spending in your business or in your job, and to spend more time for you and your family.
Do
you understand that? Understand? That's why you're here. Welcome to the team. Okay? So this is the way, guys. It's a pyramid scheme. And I said, yeah. And you'll be Ramses. Or Cleopatra. Guys, most of the times I have fun with this.
Yeah.
But I say, okay, you'll be Ramses, perfect. You'll be the Ramses of Portugal. or you'll be the Cleopatra of Portugal.
Okay.
Yeah, many times I'm using humor. Don't try to break their heads. With too many things. You know why they laugh? And when people laugh, what does it mean? They lie.
Yeah.
And they forget about whatever they have in
their heads.
Okay. But then I connect them to these trainers. In which they realize what's a pyramid scheme. So you have to put yourself in their minds to understand what they understand by pyramid scheme. Because there are two things they can associate a pyramid scheme with. Either a Ponzi scheme. They were illegal. And then I explained to you, look, those kind of pyramid schemes you are talking about are illegal. So you are saying, I want to take
you
to jail. Right? You know that people are going to jail from those pyramid schemes. Yeah? And I'm saying, look, there, I'm trying to make him an education, okay? It's not their fault they don't understand. But because in the schools in Romania, at least, I don't know if in Portugal, there is not a department that studies network marketing, unfortunately. Yeah, there will be for sure. So I explain to you what's a pyramid scheme. Look, brother, in pyramid schemes, it's only a money game. People are putting money. At some point, the pyramid falls and the people from up get all the money. That's a pyramid scheme, right? But most of them associate pyramid schemes with Herbalife, or with Oriflame, or with Avon, or with whatever. Okay? They understand by that people bring other people. And I
said,
you know business where people don't bring other people? People don't bring other people.
No people, no clients.
So you understand everywhere it's about people that bring other people. Or in Vodafone. But I don't know, a shop in which people bring other people. You understand that? No, exactly. And if I have to have fun, and if I feel that somebody has a great ego and he knows everything, I break his head. I say, this is a pyramid. Yeah, like your job.
Yeah. Or like a business.
And he says, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Think about your job, for example. Your job has a president. Yeah. And he has some vice presidents. And he has some directors. And some chief of departments. And the other guys that are doing all the job. So, listen to this. Which position do you have in your pyramid? So you understand everything is a crisis.
I don't get it.
Guys, make a classical job. I mean, that's why the world is in crisis. Because it's not an ethical, how do you say, report? Because between the owner and the employees. The owner pays the employees as much as they don't live. And the employees work as much as they don't get fired up from their job. Everybody understands that?
Yeah.
How many people do what they do with passion?
Yeah.
2% of the people.
Yeah.
Maybe Ronaldo, for sure Ronaldo.
Yeah.
Okay? You understand what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm trying to explain to him his pyramid scheme. This is the way companies work. This is the way governments work. This is the way religions work. And stuff like that. And I said, let me share with you how is my pyramid scheme. I'm not telling you I'm not the pyramid scheme. Leave them like that. Well, let me share with you how is my pyramid scheme.
Mas ele vai explicar como é que é a pirâmide.
If I enrolled you,
se eu te inscrever,
and let's say I'm a senior representative, I'm not talking now about the binary, but most of you guys understand what I mean. Yeah? And you become a director, you are earning more money than me, even if I enrolled you.
Mesmo que tu, se eu estiver na pirâmide, se eu for um senior, tu fores um diretor,
in my pyramid scheme, you can earn more money than the people from the top.
Nesta pirâmide? Está em baixo para ganhar mais do que está em cima.
So you think that's fair?
É justo?
Yeah.
Of course. Okay. Yeah. Are you ready to get started? You have a credit card with me? And this one, I want to find four people. Guys, I have fun. I'm really treating these objections, I mean, kind of treating these objections, I have fun. For example, if somebody says, I want to find first the four people, I said, oh my God, I can't believe how I didn't think about that. So, what you will do is you'll go to your friends and you say, I have this amazing concept, we can travel around the world, we can earn a lot of money, I didn't join, but if you join, I will join also. That's what you will say to them. And I'm asking you in the magical question. Write down the magical question. Would you get enrolled in your team?
Tu escrevias na tua equipa?
Will you get enrolled?
Se alguém vier ter contigo a dizer que ia falar com outra pessoa.
What do you think a logical man will answer? You will realize that's stupid.
Yeah.
Okay? Or I say, if you want to open a restaurant, what do you do? First you call your friends and say, okay guys, listen to me. I want to know for sure if you are coming for 12 to 2 every day, because I'll make a lunch menu. And sometimes, maybe Thursday or Friday in the evenings, and I'm a little uncovered on Saturdays on Sunday. So tell me if you can surely come 100% so that I know I will open or not the restaurant. This will go with you. This will.
Yeah.
This is what we'll do. Say, no, what do you do? First you open a restaurant, okay? You invest, you guys, everybody, you open it, and then you call your friends. Guys, look, I opened a restaurant. It's amazing. Food, I have to call you in my place. So this is the same thing for adventures. Or if I really have to have fun, I say, okay, we'll go to the four people, and you will tell them that.
Então, para brincar com
essa situação, diz, vamos falar com as quatro pessoas. So what will the four people do?
E o que é que as quatro pessoas vão fazer?
The same thing. Okay, so they will say, okay, perfect. How do you do it? Like this. So I will find the four people.
Mais quatro,
and then
mais
I will get enrolled. And the other four say, I will find the four people. And I will get
enrolled.
And the other four say, I will find the four people. And I will get enrolled. And suddenly, 500 people from Guimarães learn about the business and nobody gets enrolled. Because everybody needs to find the four people. So they will understand.
Tem que se registrar. Tem que se deslocar, mas não se registra. Nós é que temos
como. Eu tenho um trabalho em que trabalho, ou seja, eu tenho que combater objeções diariamente, estou bem de seguros, não é?
Selling insurance, and is
Objectives all day.
É diário, diário, diário. E eu cheguei a um ponto em que cansei de tratar objeções. Então, eu, a minha opinião, porque entrou em um bocado de quando eu disse, o que mais recentemente, ao fim de mais alguns anos de experiência, é que a melhor forma de tratar objeções é não tratar.
Yeah.
Porque se realmente
é, okay.
É uma pirâmide. É yeah. Enganar, bom, yeah. Isto não presta,
é isso mesmo.
Mas vais ver na mesma. As pessoas chegam ao fim com desbloqueadas da.
Yeah.
É o João Costa, provavelmente assim.
Tipo, eu não tenho dinheiro. Ok. Então, vamos ver essa. Vamos ver. Não tenho dinheiro. Ok.
I showed you my resume. I'm not saying this in your own way. You're literally inviting me here to show you how I break the European record.
Yes,
you can use that or you cannot use that. It's your decision.
Yeah.
I'm just coming here to share you my way. Of course, there are many ways to
do it.
Yeah.
If you met Julio Acosta,
yeah. Not about leaders,
he won't read this.
Yeah.
But
they, and they explain in Budapest that he lives in America, in America.
And in Portuguese, because
Julio Acosta, já agora, olha, Julio Acosta trabalha muito assim. Yeah. E eu fui a um training a Londres. E ele é muito. Gostas de viajar? Sim. Gostas de ganhar dinheiro? Sim. Estás pronto para começar? Ah, não tenho... Ok. E parece que não, um minuto de silêncio faz com que a pessoa comece a pensar em algumas questões e comece a fazer. Se nós virarmos um bocadinho aqui as costas e mesmo vamos mudamos de assunto, a pessoa um bocadinho depois começa a fazer perguntas. Por exemplo. Ok, e ele faz muito isso, essa questão. Como é nos Estados Unidos, é muita gente. É tipo, next. Ok, next. Okay, so, next.
Zero was asking if like Julio is really aggressive and Johnny and all the stuff, if they do it like that all the time or only now that are IMDs.
What?
If he's asking if they like Julio and Johnny Wimber, they are very aggressive, they go on yes or no and go on. If they do it from the first day or they only do it like that now that they are IMDs.
Eu cheguei a regional outra companhia e eu tratava objeções.
Yeah. Também, sim, agora, claro, claro.
Da pessoa. Claro. Da
exatamente.
Sim, sim. I am treating objections like this.
Sim. Yeah.
I'm very natural with people, and I'm trying to help them.
Sim. Yeah, yeah.
This is
the other format over there.
Yeah.
You close your eyes, say now I want to think about our ventures.
You better pensar sobre our ventures.
Yeah.
And I say, you will do that?
Vais fazer isso?
And guess what they will say?
No.
No, bro, I won't do that, but I want to think about the money, or the time, or they will give you the real objection.
Ele aí vão dar a objeção real.
Remember, there is always an objection behind our
thinking. Prática, não.
You need to find the real objection. Or why is the important the closing before the presentation? The third part, what did I tell him? Okay, if you do it, it's okay, it's perfect. If you won't do it, I won't be upset with you. Right? And now I will give you this. José, is this an elegant way to say me no? To tell me no? Bro, no, I told you from the beginning, it's no problem, okay, if you don't want to do it, you can tell me. Guess what I'm saying? No, bro, no, it's not about that, but I want to think about the money, you know.
Yeah,
I or I don't have so much time, I'm busy, or it's not such those pyramid things, so I don't understand very well. Or I want to think about what my friends will say. Also, you'll have some dumb questions.
Yeah.
So, last question is, what if the car will crash?
The car?
Or the car. What if the car crashes? Or what if I don't have fun in vacation? Or what if the company will close? Or when will the system end?
Or
what if I don't
find
work?
Posso ouvir o que é isso?
Plane
forward.
Oops. Plane forward para ser um
guys, I had a big training in November in Italy.
Eu teve um treino em novembro, em Itália.
And